previously on If Loving You Is Wrong.
Alex is pregnant.
What?
She was not invited. I just find it rude.
Okay, what is going on?
Who's that?
That's your daughter, huh? She knows she's gonna be fatherless.
Please.
You really think this guy is gonna retaliate on Edward?
Yes. Yolanda, this is a matter of life and death, okay?
Right, yours, if you don't leave.
You went to see Brad?
We're friends.
You're the friend who's screwing his wife.
Mama!
Hmm?
I gotta go to school.
What time is it?
7.
Oh, my gosh, the bus is gonna be here any minute. Get dressed.
I'm already dressed.
Oh, well, let me get your lunch.
Not already.
Who did all this?
Me, I'm not a kid anymore.
Yes, you are a kid. You are my kid. You'll be my kid forever. Oh, that's the bus. Okay. All right, sweetheart.
Bye, Mom.
Bye, sweetie. Just to slow down.
Bye, Mom.
I love you. Stop all that running.
Bye, Mom.
Bye, sweetheart. You are not grown yet. You hear me? I love you.
Hey, good morning.
Hey. Hey,
how are you, Kelly?
Hey, Randall, Marcy.
Come on, baby. Go one more mile.
Oh, no, you go ahead. I'm done.
All right.
Bet you can't wait for your fiance to come home, huh? You guys can be running these laps.
Oh, yeah. Yep, can't wait. Well, don't let me keep you.
No. How's the house treating you?
Oh, it's great.
Good. Are you okay?
Yeah. Sorry, I'm a little uneasy. I fell asleep on the couch last night.
Oh, okay. Well, go ahead.
Okay, great seeing you.
I'm having a birthday gathering for Randall, and I'd love it if you come.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
That sounds great.
Bring someone.
Oh, I will.
Okay. Just not that Esperanza girl.
Why not?
I'm not sure about her.
You know, she said that you didn't like her, but I didn't understand why.
No, it's not that I don't like her. I don't like the way she dresses around my husband. You know?
Oh. Okay. Well, just so you know, she's harmless. She really is. I mean, she's a great girl.
Yeah.
You sure? Give her a chance. Yeah.
All right. Well, then you can bring her.
Okay.
But you're responsible for her.
All right.
All right. I'll see you later.
Okay. Have a great day.
All right. Bye.
Decided just to come in. Come in the house.
She seems really nice.
Who?
Kelly.
Yeah. I think so.
I could have sworn she said her fiance was gonna be back by now.
Yeah, I'm not sure.
You met him, right?
Yeah. A few of us played in a game right before he went to Haiti.
Oh. Well, I can't wait to meet him. I could have sworn she said he'd be back by now. Hope everything's okay with that situation. I'm all sweaty.
Like sweaty.
Me too. Just a little hint of whiskey on your breath. I'm a happy girl. I love you.
Huh? doctor said this was a good time to try, remember?
Randall, not here.
Right here.
Maybe we should go upstairs.
I want you right now.
Oh, come on. Not right here.
No, shh, right here. Right here.
Randall, somebody could see us. Baby, you're on fire today.
I love you.
I love
you. Randall. You're beautiful.
Randall.
Make coffee, hon? Hey?
Yeah. Yeah, it's there.
What you doing?
Just, dishes.
What the hell? You didn't see that?
Oh.
I'm gonna have to have a word with him about that.
No, no, no.
Seriously, what if the kids were here helping you do the dishes?
Well, yes, no, you're right. You're right.
That's not good.
Maybe for her.
You want to give them a show?
I'm sorry, what?
Open up these blinds and go for it.
You would never.
You're right.
I know I am.
I gotta go.
Okay.
I love you.
I love you too.
And I love you too. Mwah. See ya.
See ya.
Coming. Joey?
How you doing?
I'm good.
Can I come in?
Yeah, come on in.
You look good.
I can't say the same for you.
It was rough in there.
Well, I hope you learned your lesson.
Yeah, I definitely did.
Good.
So, where are the kids?
Your sister's in there. Yeah, your brother's at school. So. You know, he likes to sleep on the bottom bunk because he has to pee through the night sometimes, so you'll have to sleep on top.
Okay.
Are you gonna say hi to your sisters?
Yeah.
Just leave your things in there.
Hey!
Hi!
You hungry?
Yeah, starving.
Well, I left some stuff in here for you.
Thank you.
Well, come on in here. I'll heat it up for you.
I'm gonna talk to Mom. I'll be right back.
Okay.
Come on, I'll warm it up.
It's okay. I got it.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Look, I know I'm sorry, Ma. I know I really disappointed you.
You know, your brother and your sister's had nightmares for months. Every time somebody knocked on that door, they thought it was the police coming to pick me up.
I'm sorry.
So listen, I'm gonna say this once and then I'm gonna let it go. All right, but if you ever do anything like that again, you ain't gonna need jail, because I'm gonna beat the piss out of you.
I know.
And I mean it.
Mom, I'm sorry.
Prove it.
How?
Not doing right.
Mom, I will.
Okay.
Mom, I love you so much. I miss you so much.
I love you too.
Didn't you miss me?
I miss who you used to be before you grew up and started smelling yourself. And don't have no little girls in my house, Joey. I mean it.
Okay. Anything else?
And you will get a job and hopefully something at night so you can watch your sisters during the day while I'm at work.
Yes, ma'am. Anything else?
And wash your dishes.
I will.
Look, your aunt was supposed to be here an hour ago. Watch your sisters. I gotta go to work, okay? Can you keep an eye on him?
Yeah.
Joey?
Yes, ma'am.
All right. Oh, here. Here are the want ads. I circled some things you could try.
Okay.
And get on it.
Okay, I got it.
Don't burn this. And I did miss you.
I knew you did.
You know, I'm not used to being in neighborhoods like this, where you keep your door open.
Come on up here.
Hello.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm good.
I just wanted to come by and say thank you so much for watching Justice yesterday.
Oh, are you kidding? Anytime, of course. Come on up here.
I'm gonna try my best to be on time today.
Sweetie, he has to stay here a little bit longer today. It's fine. Okay. Thanks. Are you okay?
You know, I gotta get to work, but I just wanted to stop by and say thank you.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
You don't look okay.
I'm fine.
Sweetie, you know you can talk to me, right?
It's Travis.
Well, what about him?
He got in yesterday.
That's so great. Oh, it would be so lovely to see him.
Yeah, it would be.
What does that mean?
He didn't come here.
No?
No. He's at his parents' house.
Really?
Yeah. And he said he was gonna come last night and he didn't.
But that's odd.
Yeah. Do you think... I mean, he didn't call me this morning, and I don't know what to make out of it.
Oh, darling, you know how controlling his parents can be.
Yeah, I know.
Maybe they just wanted him there with them.
That's true. I mean, you know, neither one of his parents have ever approved of me. But he seemed really distant.
Don't overthink it until you actually speak with him.
You're right.
Of course I am. Look, when you don't communicate, everything gets just really crazy.
But he didn't call me.
Well, did you call him?
No.
Kelly.
What? He said he was gonna come over here last night, and he did not call. He did not come, and he didn't call. No, I didn't call him.
Listen. This is Travis we are talking about. This is the man who you said is about to ask you to marry him. Call him.
He did say he has something to ask me. See?
So if you don't call him...
But he didn't call me.
Oh, look, this is the game that we play when we're dating somebody, not when we're getting married. Come on. Call him and stop overreacting and overanalyzing everything until you actually talk to him. You're right. You're right. Okay. Okay. I will. Good. What's this like? What? To be a housewife. I prefer the term stay-at-home mom, but it's good.
Oh, I know it is. I wasn't trying to be insulting. I'm sure you have a lot on your plate. But speaking of full-time jobs, I need to get to mine, so thank you.
Sure. See you later.
Hey, so she comes to the house last night and tells me that this guy is a Colombian drug lord. He's gonna come take me out. Crazy.
Are you worried?
Do I look worried?
This doesn't sound good, Ed.
Come on, man.
She's so full of it. She's just trying to make me scared so she can see this dude, but I ain't buying it.
I don't know.
I'm telling you, man, it's fine.
Are you sure?
Yeah, man. Yeah, trust me on this one.
Maybe you should check it out.
I ain't checking out anything.
Esperanza trying to run game on me? I ain't falling for any of that.
Maybe she's telling you the truth.
She's not.
No, seriously, man. Think
about it. What if she is?
I'm telling you, she's not.
This doesn't make any sense.
What doesn't make any sense?
She came to your house.
And?
Why would she come to your house?
She doesn't get along with Yolanda.
Because I wasn't returning her calls. That's how crazy she is.
No, Edward.
All right. I hear what you're saying. She's probably trying to make me
think this threat is real, man, but it's not.
Well, maybe she was just telling you the truth.
I'm telling you, Esperanza.
She's out her damn mind. She's not telling the truth.
You should check it out.
Yeah. All right. Well,
there's nothing to check out, buddy, but I appreciate you.
Just look into it, okay? I don't want you being naive about it.
I hear you. I do. Hey, man, I was actually wondering, what do you know about Natalie's dude?
Who, Lou? Or Lucian?
Yeah.
He's an Army Ranger. He used to be an officer in Virginia. And now he works security.
Why?
But he's a good guy?
Yeah, I mean, as far as I understand.
All right. Good to know.
Well, what is this about?
Nothing, man. I was just asking.
Hey, man, I actually got this perp in the car right here. I'm heading back to the station with him. So I'll holler at you later, man.
All right,
buddy.
All right, bye.
Hey, you know I'm taking all your weed, too. All of it. Tell your homies I'm coming for him, too. Make that look again, boy. I'll come back there and shoot you right in the damn leg.
Hello. Yes, hi. This is Alex Montgomery. Yes, I'm calling to try and get an appointment to see Dr. Rostam. Yes, well, I've been calling for the last 2 weeks, and I understand she was on vacation, but I was just wondering when she would be back. Oh, she is back. She's just running behind. Okay, great. Well, could you please ask her to see me as soon as possible? She will. I know she will. Mm-hmm. Okay. Yes, you can call me back.
Hi. This came today.
What is it?
It's a gift for Brad's surprise party, but if I keep it at my house, Randall will think it's for him. So do you mind if I hide it somewhere in your house?
Sure.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
So what are the plans for this year?
I haven't really started yet. It's still a couple days away.
What? No, you always start early.
Mm-hmm. I'll think of something.
Oh, I know the perfect place to hide this. Does Brad look under the sink? Because Randall never looks under the sink. We could hide it right here. Okay.
Oh, no.
What? You never close those. Well, you saw us. What do you mean? Those blinds are never closed. The sun was coming in.
Sun comes in on this side of the house. I'm so sorry. I don't know what got into Randall this morning. He was all over me. And look, if I am not pregnant after that exchange, he hasn't been that hot for me in a while. He was like, wait, how much did you see?
This is making me a little uncomfortable.
I am so sorry. I told him no, not there, but he just kept us in the window. Love it when he's that aggressive. And he kept saying, Peppa. And I was like, what? And he's like, you're hot like Peppa. He was like, kissing my neck and my belly. And
Marcy,
I'm sorry.
It's just a little inappropriate. Okay, I don't need to hear about all this.
Alice, I am so sorry.
And I have children. So next time, could you please just close the blinds or go into a different room?
You're right, I'm really sorry.
I'm sorry. I'm just a little cranky today, and I was actually just about to go lie down, so if you don't mind.
Oh, no, you know, I can take this.
No, 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 leave it, leave it. It's fine.
Are you sure?
Yeah, it's fine.
Okay.
I'll see you later.
All right. Again, I'm sorry.
It's fine.
I'll call you later.
Hi, Travis. It's wanted to call you and oh wait, this is you calling out of the line. Hello?
Hey.
Hey.
Look, I'm so sorry I didn't come by last night.
What's going on?
You know how my mother and father are.
Yes.
Look, Kelly, I'm sorry. I know you're upset.
Look, Travis, I know that they're your parents, but you have to tell them what's going on between us.
It's not that easy.
Why not?
Look, my parents are different than yours, okay? They care about me.
What?
I'm sorry. I didn't mean it like that.
You know what, Travis? I don't like the way that I'm feeling about all this, okay? I mean, I bought a house for both of us.
That I can't afford by myself, and I don't even know what's going on with you.
You're not even talking to me.
Kelly, I know. I'm sorry. This is really unfair to you.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm really glad you can say that.
I can.
So what do you... I mean, I just don't know what you want me to do.
Can we just meet tonight?
Tonight? Well, Justice would be really glad to see you.
Can it just be me and you tonight?
Maybe he misses you.
I know, and I will see him. But I just wanted to be me and you tonight, okay? I wanna ask you what I wanted to ask you.
Okay. Okay. Let's see if my neighbor can watch justice.
Okay.
Are you gonna come by the house?
Yeah, I'll be there.
What time?
What time do you get off work?
Around 5.
Okay. I'll see you tonight.
Okay. I love you, baby.
Love you too.
To you.
What do you want, Ed?
I've been thinking.
That must hurt.
You funny today? I'm not playing with you. Who else you tell about what I did?
Why? What?
I need to know. Who knows I shot them? Little punk you running with.
No one.
No one. Not your girlfriends?
No.
No.
You
sure about that?
Ed, what do you want?
Natalie, you tell her everything.
Maybe I'm...
Okay, now there's a maybe. So you did.
What do you want?
Look, what is it about this guy? What is it?
I tried telling you last night.
And who the hell is he?
Ed, I told you.
And I'm telling you, you're wrong. Remember me down at the station, run people's files? I ran him. Nothing on him. No Escada.
There's nothing on him.
Nothing. Clean as a whistle.
He sounded so convincing, Ed.
It's all a lie, baby. All a lie.
Good. Well, I guess you can go now.
Can I?
Yeah.
You sure about that?
Yes. What are you doing?
You know you still love me.
You are one crazy bastard.
I think you're a crazy bastard.
You are the crazy bastard that belongs to your little princess.
Don't do that. You know that's just about the money. I'm trying to take care of you and Mika the best way I know possible. Baby, listen to me. I love you. I always have.
Ed, please go. Please leave.
Tell me that you wouldn't have told me this guy's coming for me if you still didn't love me.
You're wrong. You're my daughter's father. I didn't want anything to happen to you.
You're making something happen to me right now.
Stop.
You don't miss me? Come on.
You treat me like crap, and then you come in here expecting to have sex with me.
Baby, listen to me. I'm sorry. I am so sorry.
Ed, just go. Just leave.
You can't say that. You don't want me to leave, and you know that.
If I had enough money to support my daughter the way that I feel that she should be supported, I would never see you again.
That's a lie. That's all her daughter. You know you...
Stop.
Baby.
Stop. Stop!
You know you still love me.
Ed, look at me. button up your shirt and leave.
Listen, what do I have to do to make this up to you? I'll do anything.
What part of nothing don't you get?
Babe, listen. I know what I've done is horrible. I know it. It's because I love you so much. You just make me crazy. I'm sorry.
Stop. If you really want to make this up to me, you will just leave me alone. Please.
You don't mean that.
I do, Ed. I mean it. Just please leave.
You serious?
Yeah, I am.
Joey?
Yeah, Joey.
Hey, Joey.
Sorry.
How you doing, man?
Good.
So how long you been out?
Today?
Good. Have you home?
What do you want, man?
Here to see your mom.
She's not here.
It's okay, I'll wait.
Dude. You know, while you were away, me and your mom got close. Spend a night sometimes.
Oh, well, I'm here, man.
Look, I'm not trying to take over.
You got a job, Lucian?
Yeah.
Doing what?
Work for a box company. Sometimes I pick up a little extra work doing security at the clubs.
And that ain't no job.
Yeah, well, things are looking up for me.
Hey.
You know, your mom cried a lot about you. She wants you to stay straight.
Man, do I look like I'm in the mood to hear that?
Hey, look, I'm not your enemy, man. Just trying to be a friend. I'm older than you. I've done a lot of what you've done.
Your son? Another room. Why'd you say that for him?
I'm on your side, man.
Whatever, man. Hey, baby.
Hey.
I see he's home.
Yeah. Hey, baby. You had a good day?
Mm-hmm.
You did? Hey.
Hi.
Oh. Y'all had a good day?
Yes. Yeah.
Oh, so glad. Missed you.
I miss you too.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Mom, are you tired?
Yes, baby, I am tired. Come on.
Joey, help your brother and sisters get ready for bed. Wow, more money.
400.
Wow.
I told you I'd get you more money.
Thank you. You
know, a strange thing happened today.
What?
Got a call from Eddie.
Why?
Well, the other day he ran up on his kid around the corner. And I helped him out.
You helped him out? Helped him out how?
Stopped his ass from getting shot.
What?
Yeah, and then he told his boss about me, and now they set me up with a job and everything.
Save what?
Yeah.
Really?
And you wouldn't have anything to do with that?
No.
Really?
No, I'm
you didn't surprised. You didn't talk to Esperanza?
No.
No, I just find it strange, you know what I mean? He didn't say thank you or anything for helping him out. Next thing I know, he's putting in a recommendation for me. I don't know.
Me either.
You know, he can be out of control.
And you didn't have anything to do with
it. I said I didn't.
Okay.
I promise.
Okay. Call you later.
Mm-hmm. Hey!
You know what? That's all right. I'll do it, Joey. You dinner. Do you want some wine?
No.
You sure?
Yeah, no, it's okay.
Okay. Well, it's really good to have you here.
It is. Where's Justice?
Oh, he's next door. Do you want me to get him?
No. I want us to talk first.
Okay. All right, sweetie. What do you want to talk about?
Not in my
But no, there is something that you want to talk about, and I am all ears.
Do you have any idea how much I love you?
Think so.
Kelly, I love you from the bottom of my heart. Beautiful. You're the first for me in a lot of things. And I didn't think it was possible to love someone so much.
I love you too.
I mean, I think about you every day. You're the first person I pray for in the morning. And you've just been so kind and patient. And I want to spend the rest of my life with you. As your friend. Kelly, I want to ask you if you love me enough to be my friend. I met someone on mission. Her name's Callista, and she's beautiful.
Stop.
I didn't know I'd fall in love with her.
Stop.
We're getting married.
Stop.
Kelly, I'm so, so sorry. Please don't be angry. I didn't know this was possible.
Can you please leave?
Kelly, I thought once you love someone, that was it. That was the only person that you love.
I really need you to leave.
I'm sorry.
I need you to get out.
I love you. Can we please be friends? Please. Kelly, don't end it like this. I love you so much. Can we please be friends? Say something.
You need to leave. Now.
What do we tell Justice?
Get out!
Officer Willis, shots fired. Shots fired at my house. Back up immediately. Back up immediately.
Next on If Loving You Is Wrong.
What's this?
The classifieds. You don't have a job, so that means your job is finding one.
You like tonight's one of those nights?
You're hurting.
Yes, Kelly, just talk to me.
Let me just say, congratulations.
I need a brother, just like you.
Brother.
You have business?
No, our business isn't here. No legal, no Miranda, no court. Just me and you.
Please don't do anything.